find it on the mountain. It is spring of year two. Someday formations. For now, our first core. The chief, looking good. And all right, so the copper furniture on its own is doing a fine job of warming up the ore weight. Yeah, I'd like to let it finish loading in assets. Oh no, those displays are still empty. Yeah, so the copper furniture is doing most of the job of keeping new barracks warm. Creating some fine enclosed spaces. We have the new barn, shroom chamber. Ginseng is fine to just grow out on the lawn. Ginseng has always loved it here. Set up the factory here, which we should put some heating into that for comfort for the workers. Started manufacturing essence bars. It's creating space. Install a couple of spirit fruit. Yeah, the lotus can live over there. Good times abound on the mountain. See, had I yes, I'd handed out the apprenticeships. Your divinity is steadily improving, and your mental state is advancing. You have 150 days before trial, though. This, yeah, you are comfortably on schedule. No concerns there. Right, I had made the plaza into the dining hall. To go around, understandably, as we live on the mountain. So, further things to do. We could get our sunflower ready. Or wait, she's already, yeah, working on this breaker, yeah. I could have her ready to go for her core in the summer. That would be nice. Pursuit of that, I should try to get more hot stuff. The wild crimson fruit was out in Great Desert. Do have more exploring to do. Quietly juggling subjects waiting to be worked on. Move these old fields. A lot of that is getting finished up pretty smoothly. Let's create the hot room and cold room that cancel out into the room, into the temperate room. The room of the temperature. Which could live here. Ord essence cushions. Plenty bars for either of those. Not unobtainable.
Beep.
Holding some inspiration. Do anything with that in the library. Nothing really interesting. We go loot some more of these locations, though. Can definitely find more material to work with. Slam you through that barrier. The hot point, three that are part of the array, a gap square, three in the array, and then all points over there. Wall would be there for that combined room. As well, now that I have a core, I should unseal the legacy and think about where to put the universe. Where I was going to put the two hot fruit. I need to bring in more spirit wood. finish sending you. Oh, you haven't gone out yet because you are protecting someone. By completely blending into their being, understandable. Advanced alchemic techniques. Okay, I might have actually managed to loot this place on my previous visits. I can always harvest some gossip. I know of people who've made progress with the plot lines. Someday I might consult them. Okay, yes, good. There is also some hide. Good enough. Not a bad title for Wine Mountain Leader. And me with all of my money currently outside of the line of chalk on the ground. Says that this is a bank account. It's fine. We fix. Already, the Tata would not mind buying a couple of Bane pills. Or an entire gnarled vine? Let us discuss. Outer Miscellanea is worthless. Stuff. Currently don't have that much raw cash. Alright, if I skim back on the Bane pills. Take only one of these. One in the vine. Then I can afford to do this with money. Charging $10 for wheat. There. How are my medicine supplies right now? Slash, how much medicine have you already taken? You are nicely loaded up on Ganoderma. You have not had any red ginseng yet. You have 12 of it around. wrong person. Dildo. The Forge is almost a good room for a Divine Awakening. And the main plaza also isn't that bad. Just needs more luxury. Layout is poor. carefully snooping about the mountain. Collecting those hot rocks. Oh, there is a fruit. It's just available on the floor to be pilfered. The tree exploded, and I had nothing to do with it. Colossal Way did that. Reputation's fine. No one saw anything. No one suspects anything. These tables make a step. This is gonna be the hot and cold room. The tepid room. Oh no. Fruit hot. Fruit very hot. Thank you. causing some damage to its surroundings. Hold on. Put that there. Maybe at least one member of the crew should be priority do not burn down. Doesn't seem to be an option. Eh, it's alright. Enough people are piling in to almost. Come on, folks. Punch out the fire. Minimal losses. Oh, but these displays are made of wood. Well. There. Places to harvest ginseng. Central Plains. Snowland. Ganoderma spot is out in Riverbank. I'll try to explore more neutral ground. Those locations are important. Only 65 distress. Doing all right for yourself over there. Did I never give you a practice space? Could have some fancy dirt laying around somewhere. Set it up over here. Thank you. Yeah, I've got 9 jade essence. Sentient medication. Powerful stuff. Up on display in a nice high traffic area. Legendary artifact recipe. Don't mind seeing that. Yeah, brute force a few more features onto the leader. Some more ranks of chemistry. Now I have 4 out of 5 spirit root. Just missing metal? Or do I have a sage fruit lying around already? Yes, I do. Alright, they're all here. I think I'm going to install one of my soul pearls, maybe both of them, in here. Once the building is actually done. I can install a normal chair in here temporarily.
Thank you.
Now, the question of organic methods of bringing about spirit soil. Maybe. Results vague. There are spells that simply do the thing. Found, are you trapped over there? When they pass out, someone who can fly can swoop over there and pick them up and bring them home. There we go, temperature's dropping nicely. Elemental alignment is adequate. Yeah, absolute zero. Void temperature in the Lotus Chamber. Right, the legacy. Letting other things happen that aren't unseal the legacy. Receive the mysteries. Sensibility can be achieved anywhere. Okay, good, that person escaped. All's well. Thank you. Okay, you got your ginseng and Ganoderma into you. Now you've broken through to greater heights. Many moves to learn, and you're almost qualified to eat an earth flux. Definitely qualified for your floor pill. Just that setting over here. So, the universe. Only missing Phoenix Wood and Holy Stone. Well, Holy Stone Brick. Do I have raw Holy Stone? I think I do, yes. I have this. This Spirit Relic. This opinionated rock that needs to be humbled. right. Also, with your own internal proficiencies, Moon Form 2. Sequel to the Moon. You have no regular weapon. Fix that up. What do we got laying around? Something metallic. Pretty good sword. Okay, positive layout, slight positive luxury. The main hall is getting more acceptable as a temple all the time. A bear. My awakening animal died. Oof. Thought about death on the way from one barn to the other. These things happen. Looks like all the soil has been enriched in here. Get those offcuts out of the way. Okay, so. Fire, which needs wood. And earth that needs fire. That's the two that are going in here. Have any unused spirit wood log? Yes, one of those was in a stockpile. Got a couple of them. But like one of you on the left. The fire essence bar on the right. Some of which is retrieve the offcuts. Put another bar at like the back middle. Offcuts out of the way. No one is willing to haul them. Thank you. I'm not gonna need the full strength wood array for a little bit. I could skim some logs off of the edge. It's now very wooden at the candidate's site. It would be nice to have more metal influence in the Prism Lotus room. I'll have Lumina Core someday. Beyond what I already have. Okay, good. In one, found the spot where the high-quality wood is. Although, let's see. So, missed wood. Adventuring over there is... going through my list where I have these things broken down. Tiger paw. Missed wood. 6% chance of Phoenix Wood? Which is not the worst. Also pretty conveniently close to everything else that we have here. Less of a trip than going all the way out to the jungle. Degrees for you. good. You broke through and then immediately slammed into your next limit. We have a good setup here. What are some of the highest tier overall objects that I have? Sending. Mostly pills. Need to be taught Aquamarine and Unity. Next time your mentor is around. And you can take a Flux. I'll put the feather in there. That should do for heating the place up. That's my answer to improving soil quality. The dog will fix this. And yeah, there we go. There's the heat. That's three of those I now have installed. Leaving another cold room for the metal plant. A cold, damp room. Yeah, maybe I just bolt that on here. There needs to be dirt. A way around that. Yeah, I want the actual plant to be there. Two tiles of clearance on each side. You are still complaining of unsuitable fertility. Both of you are, even though I did everything I could to build up the base soil. May need some other buffs. Alright, you are ready to attempt your core, whenever. Use a little more charisma. Otherwise, your stat line is good. Hold on, are you already equipped with a bracelet? Yes. Visceral Blaze might do it for you. Things to work on. Load of nonsense. He's always back for more. Suitable tree? Prism Lotus. No longer upset? Still slightly cursed. Stable, though. Which is what you love to see. Anyway, more grain. Oh, I was underusing this place before getting the, main hall up. As will happen. Get an influx of wood while we're looking for the phoenix. That'll be nice. Let's claim that wood. It's all my wood. Logging mines. More logging. wet, metallic, and on fire. Good. You're in need of medication that we'll have to brew up. Or, wait, don't I have ginseng pill lying around? Thought I did. Well, I guess obviously not. I'll have to make it. Alright, so you are damp. I have not installed the woodvine yet. Remains on the to-do list. Finish dying first. Thank you. running low on iron. Time for more looting. If there's any iron left to be had at the old site. Just be down to wood and rocks. Okay, we have plenty of iron ore. There's no real worry here. We'll just need to put in the work. Let's get those pills made. this is... That's wheel.
Beep.
At least the plant will be happy. Unrelated injury. You're doing fine. Okay, that's fixed our compatibility rating pretty well. Up to slightly positive. I could find charisma boosting, or wait, a Bane pill will fix that. Right, of course. Add a little bit of anguish. You've got lifespan. You have ways to put lifespan back into you. Mentorship in the mortality records would pay for a Bane pill on its own. Yeah, there they are. Farm out some more earth flux. Okay, good, you made it through. Well, on your way to core congealment. All power to the river. And that'll be enough of a grain surplus to set up, like, yeah, Snowland and another city. You are now. Absolute compatibility. No questions. Ring of stone essence, and then some kind of cooling apparatus. That'll provide our sage fruit enclosure. getting Guan ready for core forming is lower priority. As the chariot is flexible with its schedules. Have both locations of Mount Nalumbo scouted. To try to open up Lucian. Now you are ready to congeal in the autumn. Dial back one jug of blood from the hot barn. Trying to simulate a temperate environment in here. One of these woods has a bunch of spirit wood just laying around. Got a bit of earth flux back. Yeah, with a high luck fire practitioner, it does not take long to restock on those. Water. this could put fire body into fire root. That neutral interaction. The Wiglin. Fierce clash of wills. Settle for flying you in spirit by letting you rot into the ground. They'll need to get that fertility up. Have some inspiration built up. You hit some books. Timely rain. Study wood mastery. Guess that'll do for now. Your attribute situation. Needs more int. And yeah, that was an artifact cut of meat. Of demon ham. Good find. have no talismans yet. We do have paper around. Be on the lookout for someone to initiate into Symbol's Law. They're almost ready for something. Powerful frog. Entirely unfortunate frog. Alright, cat. Cat can promote. Cat with 170 days on the timer. Sunfire 90%. Lacks constitution, but that could be built up. Or 100% sunflower. Or could always flex. You can always flex. Means another module for our terrible row house situation. Breathe at noon and breathe at midnight. Cat techniques. Dream incarnation body requires moon brain and moon heart. greatly increases physical strength. And crystal eyes, which requires stars in the eyes. Nimbus essence isn't that hard to stockpile? Roll out the basics though. Flex each limb. Crystal eye technique, eye becomes as crystal. Alright, here's our visitor entirely. You'll let us in on a secret. Alright, discuss yourself though. Like rocks, love trash. Hates the sword. And the t-shirt. Well, good to know ya. I'm planting the sage fruit. As the soil as good as it will get. And I will move one of these soul pearls over there. Actually, environment below 20, it doesn't need extreme cold. That soul pearl will just be at large. I can get away with using a smaller source of chill. Ice lamps. Something. Oh no, below positive 20. You don't need any chill. Yeah, you're fine. Winter will do that for you. Only one of our plants needs active cooling. Alright, your foundation is in. 150. 43 days. You have plenty of time to learn. But what will you learn? Reincarnate, 80% Reincarnator. The Wood Frog. Yes. And we have 6 vacancies. We do a recruitment. So there's 6 people, one of whom, maybe 2 of whom, I will immediately bounce out to other locations. And grab, like, fighters to pad out stat lines in. Abundance. Small problem. See if anyone can retrieve that clothing from the furnace. have any fire artifacts laying around? No. Just have to make your own. And Fred, I'd set you up to draw new talismans. Whatever our talisman paper is hiding. Reach of spiritual travel and foreseeing. Good dog. Yeah, And yes, now all of our recruits are arriving. Brave. Bold. Decisive. Look at you. You're a natural. You know exactly why you're here. Probably install a gate somewhere. Could also use a shrine. Cat, what have you learned? Stick with the basics for now. Turn down an opportunity to acquire Squatch Leg. Get your first small tastes of essence. Right, another cycle of the basics. And equip you with left arm attacks, right arm defense. Yeah, this is just basic meat law for now. If you had to have a run where I acquire any of the advanced meat law, brought Fang back. Who must take another student? No energy. Chew the way of the clouds. So many things on you were counteractive. I don't know. Guess you can just go travel on your own power. Those basic techniques into you, that you can fly out and pester the neighbors about where they keep the premium rocks. Let's see if my current outers. Work list out. Let's see here. Shuffling through people's stat pages. Good at social, good at battle. Terrible at mining and farming. Where would I will train? Do you need work? Social 50. Some battle musical genius. Yeah, definitely keep you. You could make for good symbols or good sunfire. Just need to unjam your nerves. Mining social and almost zero battle. You might be a good leader for Snowland. You could be sent to a city to represent the organization. Very tangible way. Obsessed with fighting, obsessed with socializing. Bonnie. Of the temple on the rocks. The Gorgonthian. There's Phoenix Wood. And yeah, good. One soul pearl is enough cooling for the lotus. Yeah, so whenever you nurture the spirit plants, they will dispense an item depending on the nature of what you gave them. If what you give them is the bodies of your enemies, this is one of the clean ways to collect soul gems. Where to install the universe. Let's see, do you have travel talismans? You have spiritual travel. Still need seer. Grand Chariot Scrap. Good stuff. Might need to enclose and temperature control the ponds. Okay, this one's doing fine. Alright, they're happy during the day and go dormant at night. Can return from wood grind. Everything to construct the universe. Entire world in a cube. Where to situate it? Probably over here. Building itself is eight tiles wide. Seven tall. is the thing that will obsolete most kinds of storage. Would feel in keeping with the principle of the thing to cram it into a tiny space that just barely accommodates it. Is a different patch of metallic ground. Yeah, over there. This whole setup. Yeah. Just sneak it in there. The artifact bench. Convenient nearby supply of rocks. Wants another gathering object. Does need that energy density. Give it an ice essence bar. Incidentally, snap a couple of those in there, counterbalance with hot bar. Or, no, actually, since the goal is heating, get some blood. Not one of these. No idea when we got it, but there it is. A helpful slab. One of those Lumina cores is about to go into making the reactor. I should start pestering Mount Pitfall about giving me access to the Abyss. Our sunflower closer to home. Your time is near. Ish. Couple weeks out. What floors are all in? You have no con. So even going into the barn is an ordeal for you. Has tasted the sun. Has internalized the nature of warm. Welcome aboard. Slightly ominous. The stone lamp. Hold on, let's fix this up. peel back the trees. Install some pillars. Pond is alive again. Good. We will get our brief outdoor growing season. Okay, the soil enrichment is all done. Gnarled vine. Get in there. Summer of year two when we have a full cycle of spirit root in the ground. Ish. They're trying. Keeping the wood root happy is going to be tricky. And our reincarnator doesn't need to do their finishing until winter. Wine Mountain gets to benefit from some increase in focus. Meow can take her time. One early physical cultivator problem of if they don't have a good baseline metabolism, they will very easily run down their initial supply of stamina and have to really pace out their exercises. What are they building? Hammer and nail. Thank you. need to discover the location of the abyss so I can get more cores. Or meteor. Though that might not happen in time. Backup move would be to grab more jade and stone essence just to fill out the raw energy of this location. I do also have everyone wearing winter gear. Maybe the barn is too hot. Okay, one of these is blessed. The other is cursed. That's really the thing counteracting that repulsion that cursed plants have. As long as I can overcome that. allow the plant to become happy. They are in the ground / water and achieving any growth this early on. So it's a fine start. Just need to catch up in other aspects of the organization so that we can properly furnish them. Good signs all around for the feasibility of this next core. Just pile in more stone. Wait. Proper time. And our outers continue to develop a little bit at a time. How is Divine Panda? Mental State 144, Divinity 25, Modified Divinity. able to achieve two state. Though, starting to see results there. Still probably try to build a real temple. Some place with some concentrated wealth. Real display of fanciness. The highest tier materials that I have on hand. Steel is tier 6. Gold wood is tier 4. Copper bar is tier 5. Jade is surprisingly only tier 4. Made of steel might be a way to go. Or I could try to farm out more holy stone from South Rock to make something truly fancy. These and other possibilities. Next time. On the mountain.